Today we're going to test out and see if the Flex Cup works with the Pixie Cup applicator. So the Flex has an interesting design. It has this tab that goes through the middle. So you just want to make sure that when you fold it, that tab is on one end of the fold. Also, the fold just needs to be really tight. It did take me a couple times to figure this out. I did find out that if the folds are closer to the prongs, it does work better.